Hi, I'm Manny from Madra.
Hi, we're from Bacminonia. And this is my wife. She's the chef.
Hi, I'm Erica Cantor from Hungry Buster.
Jonathan Ko of Up in the Clouds.
Rachel Balincho from Shawarma Twins. The first ever and original fried shawarma. Woo!
Hi, this is Butch Senseco of Palman Sandwiches.
Five, and action!
I'm Dan Similia and I'm with Turon de Manila.
Hi, my name is Junie Sibang, the guy behind A Guy's Plan.
Hi, I'm Milde Punsulyarina, owner of the Tia's Kitchen.
Hi everyone, I'm Marian Borja of Naughty Nachos.
First of all, we were very thrilled to be selected to be part of the top 15 for the next big food entrepreneur in Mercato Central.
The experience that we have in Mercato, exhilarating. Masyadong excitement saka ano, nakita namin yung opportunity ng market doon.
Basically, the next big food entrepreneur is such a fulfilling and memorable experience for all of us, for my team especially.
For me, the Mercato experience, the next big food entrepreneur experience is very fulfilling. Well, it's a bit tiring at times, but it's very worth it.
The experience here in Mercato, sobrang saya, sobrang happy, sobrang exciting.
Palman, dahil palaman sa tinapay. This experience has been a roller coaster. This is my first time to get into the food business.
I'm really happy that Mercato is doing this for first-time entrepreneurs. This is a good contest to join, lalo-lalo na yung first-time entrepreneur katulad ko na turon yung pinaka-product.
I learned about this competition when I attended a seminar at Privato Hotel in Pasig City, wherein RJ Ledesma happened to be the speaker.
And one of the finalists in the next big food entrepreneur. Isa sa problem ko sa pag-start ng business, hindi ko alam kung saan ipipit to yung business ko.
And before joining the next big food entrepreneur, I've already been targeting Mercato as a location for my startup business.
So, my experience with Mercato is that it was both a learning experience and something really new for us, since it's our first time to be really marketing in a real-life environment since we just recently graduated from college. So we learned a lot of new things that we needed to improve on, things we needed to change about our product, since we noticed that our competition were really brought their food A-game.
Iba-ibang klaseng tao, nakita namin na iba-ibang klaseng tao, iba-ibang taste ang gusto nila. And then we learned a lot from there. We learned how to make our food, paano introduce sa market. And then, mostly, nag-enjoy kami. That's all. Thank you very much.
Thank you for having us. And thank you for making...
Very memorable for us. We're from Bacminonia.
It's kind of tiring, but then, to be honest, it was worth it. We get to see what market we really cater to, and we get to basically share our product to other people aside from Ateneo. And again, thank you really, thank you so much for allowing us to join this event. And again, I'm Erica Cantor from Hungry Buster. Shit, nabulol ako dun.
We had a lot of learnings and we've had a lot of fun moments and experiences. I would like to thank Mercato for this opportunity. More power to you. And again, I am Jonathan Ko of Up in the Clouds.
And it was wild. This is Butch Senseco of Palman Sandwiches. Thank you.
Hindi akalain na ganun kaganda yung magiging resulta ng pagsali ko dito sa Mercato. I'm really thankful for the management group of Mercato for letting me join. And picking me as the top 15 finalists for this contest. I always tell my friends now that they should try joining so they could have the same experience as I did, and then have the first step to be a full-fledged food entrepreneur. Thank you so much. Again, this is Dan Similia, and I'm from Toronto, Manila.
He announced during the last event that they are going to have this for the third year, the next big food entrepreneur. So on the first day, October 1, for the first day of submission, I went straight to there, the Mercato Central office at Makati, and I got the confirmation on the day of my birthday. So very happy naman. When it comes to the immersion itself, I really had a very learning experience kasi one thing that I really learned from this experience was yung adjustment. Adjustment from the price, adjustment to people, and adjustment to how you position yourself and how you position your product. And I really want to thank Mercato Central for doing this for new, for startups kasi it's becoming or it's being considered as a springboard for us to success. So thank you again, Mercato, and this is Juni Sibangan from A Guy's Plan.
And Mercato solved this problem. Ang dami kong natutunan sa kanila sa paano mag-start ng business, paano mag-manage, and paano magbenta sa customer. And grabe yung experience ko rito. Talagang the best to start a business, Mercato. I'm El Deponso Villarena, Jr. of TS Kitchen.
And the immersion really taught me a lot. It taught me how to price my product well and to locate it and to brand it in a way that will attract the customers. And I really thank Mercato for this opportunity, for the free rent here and everything. Again, this is Marian Borja of Naughty Nachos, and please try our product by coming here every Fridays and Saturdays. First time namin umattend sa event na ito, ma-invite sa event na ganito. So, very thankful kami sa Mercato for the great experience, for the great people na nakasama namin dito sa Mercato Central, sa Top 15, the next big food entrepreneur. That's all. Thank you, guys. Hopefully, makita-kita kami ulit. Thank you, and God bless you all. This is Rachel Talks.